and Dayanjali Duble, second runner-up. And the 2010 Mutya ng San Sebastian College Division winner, Angel Tipa, with her award, Amor Arahan, first runner-up, and Rachel Fernandez, second runner-up for their farewell walk. Here they are.
Second runner-up for high school, Ms. Dayanjali Duble. For college, Rachel Fernandez. First runner-up for high school, Ana Felipa Chicano. And for college, Ms. Amor Arahan.
Winning the Mutya ng San Sebastian 2010 has really changed changed my life. I learned a lot this past year and gained different experiences. I learned how to take risks, always give my best in everything that I do, and to gain wisdom from my mistakes so that I will never repeat them. Joining this pageant helped me appreciate those who have and will always support me. They inspire and guide me to the straight path towards my goals. Although I may stumble from time to time, I still stand up and get back on the right track. Scratches and bruises only serve as a reminder to be stronger and more determined whenever I fall. So, to my family and friends, I thank you. Without you, I won't be this person standing in front of you tonight. And though I may have many shortcomings, I hope that you'll be patient with me. Because I promise you that I will make every sunrise and sunset turn me into a better person. I also stood here 1 year and 6 days ago, adorned with the crown I'm wearing right now. And though this may seem insignificant to you, that to you, this is just another beauty contest. To me, it made a difference. A difference, and that is what matters most.
Mutya, Sebastian winner 2010 college division, Miss Angel Tipa.
Thank you.
gratitude and appreciation to the men and women who made this event possible. To the administration of San Sebastian College Recoletos de Cavite,